In problem 20, we're looking to identify which of these segments is longer. So if we set our compass to the length of one of the segments, so here I will set it to measure the length of segment A, and then I superimpose that onto B. You'll be able to see that here A comes up short, so A is a little bit smaller than B. If we're looking for which one is longer, then B would be our